I've been. This is just the review of the of here. But I had I got questions about
camera ladies.
Let me get my camera.
Camera ladies. Okay, everybody, welcome to the third annual Oroville Rock Reggae Jam Fest, and our special guest, the star of the entire show, Stephen Raga Marley, 10-time Grammy winner.
All right.
I have to right off stage, sweating after a hot performance. We love you, Stephen. Now, Stephen. Okay, first of all, can you talk about the journey that became the Oroville Roots Rock Reggae Fest?
Journey. Life journey, man. Life journey. Anyway, the music call, we are going to be there. And Oroville is no different. We're here to spread the message of love and unity, you know? Anyway.
And first question, why Oroville and what's it?
Why not?
Why Oroville and
why not?
You know?
Yes. Why not?
This could be another reggae on the river.
Just anyway, a congregation is I will be there.
This is the third.
Yeah, from the people who want it will be there.
And this is your third festival. How is the vibe for you this year?
Irie.
Is this video that everyone's talking about, Rockstone
video.
I got questions on that one.
Carmelita was playing it on the show. That was
I played it since it came out. But I gotta tell you, with the let me put the microphone.
Rockstone or Ghetto Boy. Did you see Ghetto Boy?
Ghetto Boy.
Bounty Killer and Mad Cabra.
Is that a new one?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't seen
Ever
that
check
one
that
yet.
One.
Uh-oh, say it again. It's
Ghetto Boy.
Ghetto Boy.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I saw it.
Anybody don't know that one, don't ask me nothing.
Okay, I know we know it.
You know, I might have saw it, but I can't remember it.
I gotta ask now,
yes, with the Ferguson, with the South Carolina and all this, Rock had the, you know, the slavery with the the guys with the board, with the, you know, like a slavery kind of board thing, the visual board, you know, the board, Rock on, and then the guys walk. That was so powerful. These are actors, right? That you did. How did you create that? That was, you know, it's awesome. It's a powerful video, especially happening now. You know, the flag going down and everything. And then, you know, Capleton and you and Sizzler. And I love the part where you're in the shadow with the microphone. Rock on, you know.
Thank you, mommy.
I love it on the Ivy Vision.
Thank you.
And you'll see it on the show, advertising here with Capleton and Sizzler.
Yeah, man.
Very powerful. Can you tell me how you came about with Rock and getting the images?
I come from the Rock still, you know.
Uh-huh.
And that is our pillar. That is our foundation, regardless. You know what
right,
I mean?
Right.
Rockstone, our pillar.
Right.
You know what I mean? And that's what the song is really dealing with, our foundation. No care what's going on around.
Right.
We come from the Rock.
Right. But it's so right on time, you know, with all the things in the world that's happening. It's so right on time.
Yeah.
And, you know, but how did they get the board around their necks? How did you create that? I mean, it was so realistic. I thought it was like, damn, that looked like that just happened. You know what I'm saying?
It did just happen.
Well,
it's still happening.
Yeah, it is still.
But it's around our minds. Mm-hmm. It's not really around our neck this time. Around our mind. These boards are around our minds.
Right.
And we come to free the people, mind.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? The only way you can free your soul is through your mind.
Very, very creative. Very powerful. It's a very powerful video.
And speaking of he has to go. Okay, one last question before you leave. Revelation Part 2. When can we expect it?
Soon.
Okay.
So another video, a powerful thing that's coming, like that one, or?
Well, Revelation Part 2 kind of is a journey, you know? And it's not all rock stone. We have flowers and a lot of other beautiful things to say as well. So the next one might not be as harsh.
You gonna do the love thing or something, huh? I know you got lots of...
Yeah, we love love. Love is lovely, isn't it? Love is lovely.
All right, let's give a big hand for Stephen Raga Marley, 10-time Grammy winner.
We gotta get a humanitarian.
Gotta get a picture.
Thank you, yourself.
And we appreciate you driving all the way from New York to
the
Bay Area.
Because
you know, we done sacrificed. I done went without my this and that just to come up here. Wait a minute, I gotta get a picture. I didn't work this hard.
And then staff picture.